Hey, it's Vince with JumpCloud. Welcome to another episode of our What Is Video series. In this episode, we'll be talking about software as a service. So, what is software as a service? Well, as the name implies, software as a service, or SaaS for short, refers to software that is offered as a service from the cloud. Some of the most notable examples of software as a service solutions are web applications, such as Salesforce, Jira, Slack, and more. In general, SaaS solutions leverage a web browser as the application interface and are hosted remotely by a third-party provider. SaaS solutions revolutionized how IT organizations access their applications. However, the challenge has historically been that SaaS apps fall outside of the purview of a traditional on-prem identity provider such as Microsoft Active Directory. The downstream effect has been that IT organizations are now forced to patch their on-prem IDP with a long list of add-ons that include web app SSO, privileged identity management, directory extensions, and more. The good news is that the SaaS category strikes again, this time to shift the core IDP itself to the cloud. JumpCloud Directory as a Service is a great example, which can securely manage and connect users to virtually any IT resource and is delivered holistically as a service from the cloud. Contact JumpCloud to learn how the Directory as a Service platform supports your SaaS-based resources and users. Sign up for a free account and check it out for yourself. We offer 10 users free forever to help get you started. Of course, you can also continue watching for more JumpCloud videos. And to stay up to date with the latest on the Directory as a Service platform, click subscribe. Still have questions? Comment on this video and let us know. We would be happy to direct you to more information. Thank you.